Hello everyone, Segmulator here, and welcome back to Bioshock. Oh, did you? Hello. Okay, I'm not sure what happened there. Oh yeah, this shit's still going on. Oh, I saw a shiny thing there. Nothing interesting. Oh crap, that was alcohol. Didn't really want that.
What's wrong, Mary? You look like you just heard some terrible news.
Capital punishment in Rapture.
It's too dangerous to re-engineer your plant mix in the state something is put you in. You'll just have to make do with what you have.
I wasn't going to. There's a thing here.
I bribed one of the gorillas at the gate to let me in. It's awful in here. To my right, I can see a dead woman lying in the street. Everybody just walking by her like she was there. But I noticed something spray painted everywhere. Atlas lives. I mean, I don't know what it means, but something tells me it's important to these people.
Well, I imagine Atlas Lives is not a good thing. Excellent. Right, I'm not going to go that way. That's a whole lot of nope. Telekinesis, well that can be useful. Hi there, fella. I do have one more little sister to get in this area.
I can hear them singing their pretty song.
Got caught in my own trap there. God damn it. Oh wow. I'm a long way back. Can I pick those up or no? No, I don't think I can. Mr. Bubbles, where are you? Got ya. Do not change again while I've got her, please. Thank you.
What can I really do for these little ones? I am tempted by sin. But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift. Please be careful.
I'll do what I can.
Whenever anyone wants others to come.
what have you got for me this time? That'll do. Right, I need health. Let's... No, sod that. That longer bother hacking. Do you not have any health items? Oh, you're no good to me then. Ah, there's a health station there. Right, that's both of the little sisters saved. Damn it, I don't like this. I don't like this scroll system. Can you not? This is getting stupid now. Right. I can heal up at least. That's not particularly helpful to me. Thank you. Don't know what I was stuck on there. Doesn't matter.
You item!
Whoa! Oh, you've healed yourself, you... No! Jesus. Are you dead? Yes, you're dead. Why did that not hit you?
You even smell like a woman.
What do you mean I even smell like a woman? What's wrong with you? Security one was for fucking taking over the security cameras, not.
Not worth my trouble.
Pretty sure I already heard that one. Right, have a explore. Right, can't go through there. Phone. Alright, let's go upstairs. Room for rent. Cool. What's this? What have I done? What's with the noises? Starting to really dislike those bloody things. And that as well. Can you not do that? Thank you. Can I take you back? Right, searched you. Anyone in here? What's with the noises? Could you stop, please? That's not particularly useful to me. Stop pretending to be dead bodies, it's really annoying. What's this? Medical expert. Hacks to light, medical expert 2. We'll replace you with that one. There we go. I'm not liking these noises. Could they stop, please?
Even my
trial protector system, plagiarism lot 255. Dr. Su Chong, client Orion Industries. Very frustrating day. I can't seem to get the damn big daddies to imprint on the little brat. The protection bond is just not forming.
Papa Su Chong,
get away. Maybe if I modify the genetic sequence.
Papa Su Chong.
Shush. Sequence to allow. Get away, you filthy little shit!
What? What are you doing? Get back!
Stop! I see. He attacked the little sister and Big Daddy got angry. Well, he kind of brought it on his head. Ooh! Please say that's now over.
Now you are having freedom. Su Chong's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Right, good.
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say.
No, don't reload now. Fuck. Where are you?
Thus saith the Lord.
Oh, you dick. You dead? Thank you. Thank you. Alright, now where am I going? Going downstairs, I think, apparently. Gonna check out up here. I've got control of my plasmids again. Right, you're dead. You didn't have a lot of interesting things on you. Right, what's in here? Please be right, lots of health and ammo. Are you cooking meth in here? Oh shit. Set the fridge on fire. Okay. Ooh, shotgun. Maybe I should have spent more time searching other rooms, because there's actually some fair amount. I find this very disturbing. Why with all the cameras? Ah, damn it. Do not have the means to hack you yet. Alright. Let's go where we're supposed to go now. Oh, there was something there. Okay. Can I climb you? No. Alright. As long as that's all settled. God, the music in this area is a bit unnerving. I don't like those random noises. Ah, I thought I saw something shiny. Throw another one, I dare you. Whoa, oh, pressed the wrong switch. One more and you're done for, mate. All right, definitely one more. Oh. I couldn't see him. Sneaky. Right. F1 and boom. Hack. All God. Which way, which way? That, and then that, and then that. Oh, crap. Shit. No. No, 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 this is... You and then you. Oh, come on, how much we. This way, and then crap. Oh, come on, that's not fair. I had it. About? Oh, that's bullshit. I am getting a tad annoyed. Right. Well, I'm back here now. Fuck it. Let's go. I've got very little ammunition. Can you all fuck off? Jesus. I don't have the resources to deal with you all, so could you kindly fuck off, Ski? Don't need a hint, screw you. C to crouch, that makes sense. Oh, come on, this is ridiculous. I can't do it! Oh, come on. Take Michael Myers. All right, I don't understand how you just randomly blew up. But I will take it. Adam denies you and it's... Oh no, 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 no! Can you stop emerging from places? Don't come this way! Oh, could you kindly fuck off? There's nothing I can do. I've got nothing. That one bullet. Great. No health, no ammunition. What is this fuckery? Shut up. Right, I need. Shotgun or machine gun? Right, I am in a whole heap of mess, and I don't know how I'm going to get out of it, so I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later, this has been Bioshock, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.